Today, I went to the DFW Reptarium here in Dallas, Texas, and was amazed about what kind of enclosures they had, along with the amount of animals and plants that they had, including these dart frogs right here, loads of hundreds of reptiles, of snakes, amphibians, plants. They had it all. I was really surprised. For the first time I've ever been into a reptile store, I was blown away. I decided to pick up some of these zebra isopods as I hope to breed these guys to an add-on to my website. And as you can tell, I'm putting them in their temporary home right here, and I'm hoping to have a few babies of these guys in the upcoming future. Stay tuned, and I will teach you how to create one of these isopod bins.